Jake, a 67-year-old man collapsing in his bathroom and dying would not normally become an international news story, nor would the police normally block off his home and test for radioactive contamination. But that is what has happened in the case of the death of Boris Berezovsky. He was one of Russia's richest men who went on to become one of the most vocal critics of the president, Vladimir Putin.
People who knew Boris Berezovsky in the 1990s described him as frantically energetic, driven and ambitious, not your average mathematician. He became one of the country's hated oligarchs, that small number of ruthless businessmen who quickly built enormous personal wealth, snapping up state resources cheaply as Russia chaotically embraced capitalism. He also charmed, pestered, and lobbied his way into the Kremlin, becoming an influential political player. And as President Boris Yeltsin's health declined, Berezovsky was said to have played a role in helping to install Vladimir Putin as his successor. This was Berezovsky speaking to CNN in January 2000, just days after Putin took over.
I think that Putin will continue the way which President Yeltsin established in Russia.
He was wrong. Putin quickly cut all the pushy oligarchs out of Russian politics. 6 months later, Berezovsky told CNN Vladimir Putin was creating a dictatorship. That year, Berezovsky was investigated for corporate crimes, which he denied, and he fled Russia, never to return. Berezovsky's death after 12 years in exile has not softened many Russians' opinion of him. This woman says he betrayed Russia and wrecked many things for the country during its hardest times. Demian Kudryavtsev used to work for Berezovsky and remained a family friend. He was one of the first to learn of his death.
Selfish, but positive. He was very difficult, but a good friend. He tried to be a good friend and good man. Sometimes he didn't succeed.
Despite those flaws and failures, Kudryavtsev says he's proud to have witnessed Berezovsky's efforts to change Russia.
No, business wasn't important for him. He relates to the money, to the business, as the resources to make changes.
Kudryavtsev says his friend was unhappy and he was in financial trouble, but he wouldn't have harmed himself. And he says Boris Berezovsky had always hoped to someday return to Russia.
There is a reason Boris Berezovsky's death has triggered so much suspicion, and that is because of the suspicious deaths of other dissidents abroad, because people who oppose Putin here in Russia are often prosecuted. While the Russian government says that it always treats its opponents fairly, critics of the government here say there is an undeniable trend, and that is that criticizing the government carries great risk.